There we are. Another laser for Mr. Shane Ward. Mm-hmm. And he's not brought my friend with him, Mr. Tango. I like Mr. Tango. He's funny.
Is he? What funny looking?
He is a little bit tan looking when he comes.
If you could say he looks like a famous actor, comedian, would you say he looks a little bit like, if I said to you, Mark and Mindy, Robin Williams?
Yeah.
Oh my God, Nanu Nanu! Oh my God!
Nanu!
Yes.
Nanu!
Yes,
Coops.
Yes.
Yeah.
Actually, I didn't believe that was his real name because there's so many dodgy Coopers out there, isn't there?
Oh, there is, yeah.
You know,
he thinks he's Super Coops.
Oh, yeah. And he just, because it's quite orange, he needs a cape. Like, when they do the football matches, I think you should go on the field with a cape. Super Coop!
Yeah.
Yes, that's the one. Definitely. That's
do you
the
think
one.
If Coops had tattoos and he wanted to remove, he'd be able to put up with this?
Oh my God. I don't think we've got a big enough stick for the man to buy some. I think he would cry and I would go through two boxes of Kleenex. I would be here, so.
Was that just to wipe up the tan before you actually start?
Ooh, I didn't say that.
I keep doing that, but you know what I'm saying, Coops?
Oh dear.
Anyway, call you in a bit, mate.
Nanu Nanu. Oh, that's the wrong side.
Isn't it?
Yes. Oh dear.
That's good.